Welcome to the IELTS show by Wordsworth Academy. Today's topic is describe a place you visited where the air was polluted. I once visited Lucknow in Uttar Pradesh where the air pollution was extremely bad. The city is known for its heavy traffic and has high concentration of vehicles on the road. As soon as I arrived, I could smell the thick acrid air and my eyes began to burn. The sky was a hazy gray and I could barely see the buildings in the distance. I knew that the air quality was poor, but I didn't realize just how bad it would be. I decided to go for a walk around the city, but it quickly became clear that the pollution was affecting my health. I felt short of breath and my chest was tight. I had to stop and rest several times and I could feel the pollution entering my lungs. I noticed a thick layer of smog hovering over the city, making it hard to see the sky. I also noticed that many of the locals were wearing masks to protect themselves from the air. Some of the older residents even had respiratory problems, and I could see the concern in their eyes. I also noticed that the pollution had an effect on the city's environment. The tree and plants seemed to be struggling to survive, with many of them appearing wilted and discolored. Nearby rivers and lakes were also affected by pollution, with a thick layer of industrial waste and garbage floating on top. During my visit, I had an opportunity to speak with some of the locals about the air pollution. They told me that the situation had been getting worse over the years, with the government taking little action to address the problem. They said that the pollution was having a major impact on their health and quality of life. The overall experience of visiting the city was not pleasant, as the pollution made it hard to enjoy the city. I had to cut my trip short and leave the city early because of the impact on my health. It was a reminder of the importance of clean air and the need for effective measures to address pollution. It was an eye-opening experience to see the effects of pollution on human life and the environment and how it affects the day-to-day life of the people living there. Follow for latest 8+ band samples. Thank you. Cheers.